Hello guys, and welcome back. As you can see, I have painted the officer's quarters gold and that cream color that I was talking about. Also underneath, the black over here at the joints, and of course the cream on these windows too. I have to do some corrections over to the black, over to the brown, but I'm going to place this right here right now, so these are going to be painted brown, so I'm going to make the corrections when I open up the color. Also, you can see that I have painted the black line over here underneath. It's this black line that continues all the way to the stern, to the other side. It looks magnificent, I can tell you that. And as soon as I'm finished with these metallic parts I'm going to place now, and when the varnish is applied, it will be something that I cannot imagine. It's just gorgeous. Also, you can see that I have painted the inside of the uncovered stern black. So, let me get ready. Let me get my materials, my tools, and place the camera tripod, and I'll get starting finishing the officer's quarters. Remember, we have to do some work over here also, not only at the side. So guys, here we have to do some metal work. These are the pieces. I believe it's aluminium because it's very flexible. As you can see, I have bent it a little. It's easy to bend. It's like plastic but doesn't break. It's probably aluminium or something that's very flexible for a metal. What I have to do is place 4 strips of this part here and 3 above. One goes here, one here, one here, one here, and over here, over the above, I have one here, one here, and one here. 4 on the lower part, 3 on the top. Definitely I'm going to need my Dremel. As you can see, I have it already. Let me show you something. Focus. Focus, please. I believe it's visible. I cannot make it focus over here. Here at the end, as you can see, this lines stop, so this part must be cut, so I have continuous lines all the way, so I'm not going to use the end of it. Now, first of all, let me separate it from one side. I have tried to make the lines to be exactly like the rest. Wasn't able to, so let me separate this part over to the top, take measurements and cut off the first one. Now let's place the first one. Here I do need to get it to have some angle, so let's do that. I done it the other way, so this one will go over to the other side. Again. Perfect. Now let's measure exactly this is where to cut. Let me cut it and I'll get back to you. Let me tell you something. Like I said, I don't know what kind of aluminium alloy is this, but it's very easy to cut. I just cut it, a clean cut, as you can see, using this cutter. It was unbelievably easy. It was easier than cutting wood. So, guys, I don't believe I'm going to need the Dremel anymore. Let's check out here. Just a little bit. I have to file it a little bit. Let me take my file. Now we'll do it on the lower part. Let's see now. A perfect fit. Perfect. It's perfect. So let me glue it. I have to cut off a little bit of the top of the hose. This is going to be painted brown. So, let's see the next one. Let me readjust the camera to show you how easy it is to cut it. I believe you're able to see. So easy. Need some filing. Just a little more. Perfect. So, this is the idea, guys. It's not too hard, just needs some filing and cutting. Easier than I thought. So, let me do that, let me do the other side as well, and I'll get back to you. And we are ready to paint. Again, no need to film the painting. I'm going to use this color. It's Humbrol again. So, let me do that, I'll show you the finishing result, and we'll move on to the stern. And done, guys. Also the other side. I made some corrections. Everything is beautiful. All I need to do now is make the stern, and the officer's quarters are done by 99%. Needs, of course, needs varnishing, and needs some chains to be attached, but the chains will be attached after the ship is varnished. So let me rearrange the camera and I'll get back to you. So guys, I need to attach these pillars. I have a lot of them. They're metallic. Also I need to make them flat on top and on bottom using the Dremel to make sure that I have the perfect surface, and I need to glue them like this. Above this, when I glue them all, is going to be another piece, wooden this time, but these pieces also needed to be painted, so I have to glue them, I have to paint them, and then I'm going to glue the other piece. I'm glad that I put this wooden piece over here, because if I haven't, no one said it's going to be easy. If I haven't put this wooden piece, I wouldn't have the correct surface to glue them. Okay, it's harder than it looks. First one done, many more to go. Definitely the second one is going to be easier. So guys, this is the idea. So I'm going to fill all this and I'll show you the finished result. And done, guys. Everything is ready to be painted and also to place the last piece to the officer's quarters back at the stand. This is the last piece, and before proceeding to the painting, let me tell you something for those of you that might think that it's better to glue these metallic pieces, metallic pillars, before placing them upon the stern. If you think that, then you're wrong, and if you do it, you're going to have big trouble, because as you can see here, the stern is curved. So if you glue them before placing them, you won't be able to match the curve. So big problem. That's it, guys. So let me paint them gold and I'll get back to you to place the last piece. And the paint is not dry yet, but it's dry enough. Here is the piece that I'm going to use. It's 2x3. As you can see, I have bent it just slightly to match the curve. Also, the edges are cut in an angle. You can see them to match this frame. So, I believe it's wise first to place it, then to glue it. I need a better, bigger angle here. Let me do that. Now I have it. So let's glue it. Yeah, I believe it's perfect. As you can understand, I am enjoying the moment because officer's quarters are done and they look absolutely beautiful. Let me remove the camera, rearrange the ship, and I will give you a better look. And here we are, guys. Just freaking beautiful. The most beautiful part of the ship, definitely. So guys, this was the officer's quarters. It's 99% done. All I need, it needs now, it's just a chain around here somewhere, also varnishing the entire ship. The next step is going to be the Platformus for the Dead Eyes, and after that I believe I'm ready to varnish. We'll see if we have to place, I believe I have to make some stands here for the lifeboat as well, we will see, but very close to the varnishing part. So Wolf, as you can see, it prefers to lay on floor instead of the 160 euros bed. Stupid dog. Stupid wolf. Stupid. I understand. Once again, his ball is under the bench. And outside, it's buddy. So guys, thank you very much for watching. See you soon with the next step.